there is this debate today about appointment of judges. There is a whole new bill being, proposed. What are your views on that?
See,
the whole collegium system, should the government have a say in appointment
as
well?
See, collegium
what
system.
What is the view that you have?
My view is very consistent for a long time, and because of my experience of this system. This system is thoroughly inadequate. This system is a failure, actually. Earlier, the power was with the executive. The only constitutional rider was, though the executive will appoint, the President of India will appoint. President of India in Indian constitution means aid and by the aid and advice of the cabinet, actually. He has to appoint. And he has to only consult the Chief Justice of India. That was the only rider, that was the only impediment, that was the only condition, actually. But the whole thing was changed by the Supreme Court. You see, in no other country this could have happened at all. You see, Constitution says something, and Supreme Court changes it and rewrites the Constitution. You see, rewriting of Constitution cannot be done by the judges. They can only interpret the Constitution. They cannot rewrite the Constitution. In 1993 and subsequently in 1998 also, they virtually rewrote the Constitution. Constitution earlier said like this, what I told you just now, that only the executive will appoint, President of India will appoint, and in consultation with the Chief Justice. But then they changed it. Now the system is the whole appointment power has been transferred to the court.